Mimi ni mwanabiashara na samaki. Nimekuwa nikifanya samaki sahi kwa miaka yangu ya tatu. Nilipata ya kwanza nilikuwa hospitali kwa wiki tatu, karibu mwezi moja, sorry. Na mtoto pia alikuwa na complication ya kupumua na ilikuwa bili ilikuwa imekuja juu.
In Kenya, many are locked out of lending institutions because they did not have access to a bank account and neither did they have access to credit score history. Our mission is around making financing for everyday essentials affordable to everyone. Cell phones have been pretty important in enabling customers to establish their credit history. When you acquire a cell phone and realize that you're a good payer, we are able to unlock additional products like access to cash loans and also access to our insurance health product. To date, M-Kopa has been able to finance over 3 million customers. Azure AI powers our engineering flows and is the backdrop upon which our credit analytics and loan repayment models run off. Microsoft AI models enable us to detect patterns and help us to be able to predict our customers' repayment behavior. Our AI model for cash loan eligibility decisioning shows potential to improve cash loan portfolio performance by up to 30%.
Wakati tumia pesa, tukawa tumepata kulipa pale hospitali. Ninaomba kama nikiwa nimemaliza loan ninayo, at least nipate kuinua kutoka from fish vendor to in a wholesaler. Yenye inaweza nisaidia kuendelesha biashara yangu.
Microsoft AI will continue to be our tool of choice to improve our predictive capability so that we can unlock digital and financial inclusion to millions of customers in sub-Saharan Africa.